Hey, I'm Daniel from Austin, Texas, and you're watching Documontary. This isn't going to be a video where I ask the question and try to answer, are Yeezys dead? Because that is an entirely subjective question, and really, I don't care. I like what I like. I buy what I want to buy. I'm going to wear what I want to wear, regardless of whether it is alive or dead. Having said that, yes, I purchased the adidas Yeezy Boost 700 in the Mauve colorway. And yes, I'm quite partial to the dad shoe craze. Yeah, I'm a dad in real life, but regardless, I would still like the shoe and still wear the shoe. In fact, I wore shoes very similar to this the first time they came around when I was alive in the 90s. But hey, I liked it then, I like them now, so why not, huh? And since you've probably already seen plenty of on-feet videos and review videos about this particular silhouette, I thought I would try something a little different and just give you four different examples of the kind of pants, pantaloons, bottoms, whatever you want to call them, that you can wear with these shoes and see what you think. So bring on the sweet pants. First up, we have a pair of navy blue AG jeans. As you can see, these are more of a skinny jean and have a nice carrot taper that draws your eye all the way down to the shoe. It is a dark navy blue, which I think really goes well with this overall purplish, brownish, even a little blackish aesthetic. Even from far away, it appears that part of the shoe is already navy blue, especially when the pants are right next to it. It looks like the lacing area is black, but it looks like the mesh near the toe box is actually navy blue. To me, this is a very casual, very safe option because it's a skinny jean. Again, it draws your eye to your shoes, and the color blocking of the shoe goes quite well with the navy blue color of jeans. And of course, they don't have to be these exact jeans, but as you can see, this type of color and this type of fit seems to work well with these shoes. Keeping with the denim theme, we are moving on to a pair of Joe's brand jeans, this time in gray, and a boxier type fit. It's not a skinny jean, it has a slight taper, but I wouldn't consider it a bootcut or a wide leg jean, I would just say it's a little bit wider. To me, because this is a dad type shoe, it's a chunky shoe, this type of pant actually works quite well. The shoe is big, to some it makes people's feet look bigger, so if you have a wider jean, this actually fits the aesthetic that you're creating with your feet. It still has a slight taper, it still draws your eye to the bottom of the jeans and to your shoes. And of course, because it's gray, it again fits with the color blocking of the shoe, which has that purplish, brownish, blackish, navy bluish type colors. Also, much like with the navy blue jeans, the volt yellow stripes on both sides of the shoes really pop out and give you a nice dash of color in an otherwise earth tone muted colorway. That's my dog, Mahler, spelled M-A-H-L-E-R. He's a puggle, half pug, half beagle. A designer dog, if you will. He occasionally pops up in these videos. Pants number three are actually closer to a chino or a five button twill. These McMacular brand pants are in a dark chocolate brown and are closer to a skinny fit, definitely not a wide fit, and again, provide a nice line drawing your eye down to your shoes. Because these are chocolate brown, they go well with, again, the chocolate brown, purple, dark motif going on with the shoes, and they also don't really conflict with the black that goes on or the hints of gray. Much like the previous two pairs of pants, the volt yellow stripes really pop again because you've created a muted palette of colors that you are wearing. These pants have a little hint of the Burberry type plaid on the hemming, and this also creates a nice little pop of color. While still not contrasting too much, it's also not too matchy-matchy. These pants are more of a business casual or maybe a night out kind of pant. So maybe it's Friday night, you wanna look good, you're taking out your best man, your best girl, but at the same time, you wanna stunt on some folks at the local Olive Garden or Applebee's. Or maybe it's a special night and you decided you're worth it, let's go to Red Lobster. No matter what, I think these shoes go well with obviously jeans, and now a nice casual slack or pant. And last but certainly not least, you knew we had to do it to them, track pants. Do not adjust the contrast on your televisions, monitors, or your phones. These are the Alexander Wang and adidas track pant in a striking volt yellow. Yellow's your fella. And the first thing you notice is, yes, it kind of matches the Volt yellow stripes on the shoes. In fact, it brings them out even more. And while there is some black on these track pants, it seems to go quite well into the muted colorways of the shoe because, again, it has hints and overtones of black, purple, and then, of course, brown and gray. Lost in all of these videos, but not in real life, are the 3M three stripes that you will see on the lateral and medial side of the shoe in real life. So when you get a nice hint of light, a nice flash, you will see those and it'll really pop. And that will go with a gray, a black, a silver, a blue, etc. These track pants are a carrot, they're skinny, they draw the eye down to the shoe. And as these shoes have a very aggressive toe box, a very tight, smart angle going down from the top of the shoe to the bottom, so too do these track pants. So you basically have created, hey, look at me, oh my God, my eyes are drawing all the way down, oh, your pants are awesome, oh my God, your shoes are awesome. And again, because of that flash of Volt yellow on the shoe, you can totally rock a pair of pants or track pants with a Volt neon type color. It will only help to match, and the slight contrast and clashing that you will get will actually improve and do a lot for your look. So there you have it. I hope you loved looking at my feet, looking at my legs, and looking at my non-existent peach. So after all that, of course I wish you a good pant, a good shoe, and I say thanks for watching, stay tuned, and just chill. Till the next episode.